Hi everyone, in this tutorial I want to show you how to read a comma separated value file in Excel properly. So to do that we have to select the first column, go to DONE or data, convert, choose delimited, then click next, then choose the separator. Here we have a comma. It can be a tabulation, a space or other thing. Then click next, then done. Now as you can see, the file is displayed properly on my screen. I can now save it as an Excel file. Thank you for watching.